grounded. Come out now. I repeat, come out now with your hands in the air.
It can't end like this. We're not gonna give up. We can still get out of here.
If you surrender now, we will not shoot.
You need to decide if it's a price worth paying to save our lives.
There has just been an explosion in Detroit. We still do not know what caused it, but we will—
We have many unconfirmed reports, but we have no official news on exactly what it is at this time.
Explosion in the south of Detroit. We still don't know if there are any victims, but these events may be linked to the Android Rebellion currently taking place in the city.
A dirty bomb, Madam President.
Oh my God.
And the authorities have ordered the immediate evacuation of the city. If it really is a dirty bomb, then the radiation levels will be lethal for miles around.
Detroit. Detroit has just fallen into the hands of the Android Rebellion.
This is a disaster. An unprecedented disaster.
Today, deviant androids triggered a dirty bomb in Detroit. This bomb released fatal levels of radioactive toxic waste. To ensure the safety of the population, the military is evacuating all civilians within a 50-mile radius. The city may remain uninhabitable for decades. This is the first time in our history that one of our cities has fallen into enemy hands. We are going to fight them with all our strength, and we won't rest until we have taken back control of Detroit and destroyed the last of them. Humanity is about to face its most important battle, one that will lead to our victory or our extinction.
We!
May God bless you all.
Are!
And may God bless the United States of America.
Free!